No foreign pair of dark sunglasses could ever shield you from the light that pierces your eyelids or the screaming of the gulls. Feeding off the bodies of the fish, thrashing up the bay till it was red, turning the sky a cold dark color as they circled overhead. Swam out to the edge of the reef, there were cuts across his skin. Salt water in his eyes and nose, but he could not feel the sting. No one left to hold him back, no one to call out his name. Dress him, feed him, drive him home, say, little boy, it doesn't have to end this way. Trial separation, spend the night in a Park Beach motel bed. Told a stranger lying next to him, rain hitting the roof hard over his head. She says, what's the matter, lover boy? Did the cat run off with your tongue? Are you drinking to get maudlin? Are you drinking to get numb? Called out to the seabirds, take me now, I'm no longer afraid to die. But they pretended not to hear him and just watched him with their hard and bright black eyes. They could pick the eye, any dying thing that lay within their reach, but they would not touch this solitary figure lying washed up on the beach.